Welcome! In today's tutorial, we're going to go through how to insert page numbers in the header or in the footer, wherever you need in Excel spreadsheets. Let's get started. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. First of all, we need to change the view mode of the document, so we'll go to the View tab and click on Page Layout. Now we see the options Add Header and Add Footer. If you click on any of the two, you'll see that they're divided into three sections, where you can insert page numbers. Here, we want to insert page numbers in the header on the left, so we click into the left part of the header, then we go to the Header and Footer tab on the ribbon and select Page Number. As you can see, there's no number, but Excel uses a code instead. If we now click anywhere within the document area, the header will show the number of the page there. To add a total page count to the page numbers, simply click into the header again, type in a forward slash to separate the two numbers, then we go to the Header and Footer tab, and then click on Number of Pages. Again, we can see a code here. But once we click outside the header area, what shows after the page number is the number of pages separated with a slash, just as we wanted. You can do the same in the footer of the document too. And let's have a look at a couple of more interesting tips you might find useful when inserting page numbers. First, we'll have a look at formatting. You can format page numbers to fit the document style. Let's select the page numbers, and in the Home tab, we can change the font type or size. If you need to make the header or the footer of the first page different and start the numbering on page 2, it can be done in a quick and easy way. Click into the header, open Header and Footer, and select Different First Page, which allows you to modify the header or the footer on the first page, and at the same time, this will not affect the headers and footers on the rest of the pages. And of course, you can remove page numbering from the header or footer anytime. Simply click on it, highlight it, and press Delete. That's all it takes. After you're done with the page numbers and formatting, you can return to the regular view through the View tab, selecting the view Normal. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.